Tuesday we came to pick up a box from Purelator, so we are opening it right now and let's see what we have in it. That's an iPhone. That's cool. So what iPhone is this one? That's an Apple iPhone 11 Pro Max Gold. Let's see. It's an iPhone 11 Pro Max Gold, 64 gigabytes. Let's open it. This is the SIM card from Rogers. Here we are opening it. Okay, that's cool. Okay. So that's the... Here we are opening it. Wow, it's a golden color. Whoa, it's the three cameras. Big screen. Wow, that is cool. That is cool, that is cool, that is cool. So what we have here, we already took it out. So what's the iPhone here? It's the, all the stickers. So this is sticker, and this is. As we're opening the phone, what do we have here? Wow, this is different charger. See, the port is completely different. Not like the other phones, not like the other iPhones. Okay, that's headphone. And that's, see, it is different from my iPhone X. It's different, completely different, the charger is. Well, we'll picture it in action. We're just installing the SIM card. What phone here? We have a new phone. So we need to move data from the iPhone. I guess this is iPhone 7 to iPhone Pro Max. So how are we gonna do that? I'll show you right now. To settings, the old phone. So we have to have the backup. So we go backup. Keep your iPhone backed up. Okay. So there's no storage. I can back up. Let me try again. The message went away. So let's go iPhone storage.